Hi, KJ family. I'm Miss Leah. I've been on faculty at KJ Dance for 2 years now. I grew up at the studio since I was 3 years old. I danced professionally in Los Angeles for Katy Perry, Adam Levine, Pitbull, on TV shows such as Castle and Black-ish, and movies like Scary Movie 5. I'm so excited to be leading you on a virtual dance class. So go ahead, get some space in your home, and get ready to work out with me. Okay, everyone, let's get ready for our warm-up, starting with jumping jacks. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, right.
Upwards Take your arms above your head, interlace your fingertips, and stretch up. Lengthen your spine, place your hands behind your head, point your elbows forward, and take them down to the ground. You're going to tap the ground with your elbows 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stay here, hold for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Place your hands towards your feet in front of you. Extend through your lower back, press through your heels, up towards the ceiling. Sweep your left leg back behind you. Bend your knee. Reach your hands towards your right foot and release your head down. Try to touch your nose to your leg for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pull your spine back. Bend your right leg into a 90-degree angle. Extend your back leg all the way straight. Take your hips up and over. Place your hands down in front of you and release your head down. Hold for 8 slow counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now here's the time to really try. We're going to go into our right split. Extend your right leg forward, all the way straight. Extend your back leg straight. Place your hands by your sides. Lift your hips up and over and on top of your center. Option to stay here or send one or both arms up towards the ceiling. Look up towards the ceiling. Hold for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Release your arms down. Take your hands all the way over. Sweep your leg back behind you. Place your hands by your ribcage. Look up towards the ceiling. Tuck your toes under. Extend your feet up towards the ceiling. Walk your hands back. Roll your spine up to vertical. And let's do all of it on the left side. Ready? Starting with jumping jacks. 5, 6, 7, 8. Jump up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Turn left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Turn left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Turn left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. To the front, extend left and right. Take your arms and pull in opposite directions. 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Arms side, opposite directions. Pull for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Take your arms side. Reach your arms down in front of you. Bend and extend 4 times. Bend for 2. Extend. 1. Bend. Bend. Extend. 2. Bend. Bend. Extend. 3. Bend. Bend. Extend. 4. Reach and stretch yourself down. Over to the left. Over to the right. Bend your knees and roll your spine up. Over to the left. Rotate your toes. Place your hands down, flat on the ground. Bend your front knee directly over your heel. Extend your back leg straight. Grip your quadricep muscle and little presses down. Press, 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 press. 8 more fast. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold. Place one or both hands on your knees. Option to stay here. Or sweep your arms up towards the ceiling and press back. Open your chest. Release your knees down. Release your knee down. Extend your left arm forward. Release your leg. Tuck your knee under. Hold on to your left knee with your right hand. Place your left hand at the base of your spine. Stretch your spine and spiral towards the front. Keep your left leg up. Rotate towards the front. Cross your left foot over your right. Extend your arms up towards the ceiling and reach down. Option to intensify the stretch by releasing your head down. Hold for 8 slow counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Roll your spine up. Keep your left leg bent. Extend your right leg side. Stretch up and over. Spiral your upper body down towards your leg. Roll your spine up, extend both of your legs front. Take your arms up above your head, interlace your fingertips, press. Place your hands behind your head. Point your elbows down, tap the ground 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hold on to your feet, stretch through your heels, look up towards the ceiling. Release all the way down. Rolling your spine up. Place your right leg back behind you. Extend your arms towards your left leg and draw yourself down. Hold for 8 slow counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Rolling your spine up. Bend your front knee. Extend your back leg all the way straight. Place one hand down, the other on top, and your forehead on your hands. Hold for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Extend both legs straight. Place your hands by each side of your body. Lift your hips up and over. Option to stay here or some one or both arms up. And stretch. 2, 3, 4, 5. You can do it. 6, 7, 8. Place your hands down by your side. Sweep your leg back behind you. Tuck your toes under. Stretch your chest and walk your hands back. Bend your knees. Roll your spine up to vertical. Step forward, sit down, and extend your legs into a wide stretch. Tap your toes. Tap right and left. Right, left, right, left. Now for the twist. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Extend your arm side, bend your elbow, and reach your arm in opposition all the way to your foot. Try to keep your left foot down. Hold for 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Arm up. Spiral your upper body down towards your leg. Press your forehead into your leg. Hold for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side, extend your arms out, straighten your legs, tap your left foot. Tap 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now for the spiral. Tap, 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 5, 6, 7. Extend your arms out, bend your left elbow. Extend your right arm up and over to the left side. Try to press your right hip down as much as you can. Hold for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Take your arm up and reach your body down towards your leg for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, slowly roll through your middle split. Stay here for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sweep your legs all the way through. Take your toes together. Place your hands by your rib cage. Press up and reach your head towards your toes. Release down. Jump your feet up. Roll your spine up to vertical. And we're done. Great job, guys. Hi, everyone. Get ready for part 2. It's going to be a modified version of Across the Floor. I understand you probably don't have as much space, so let's try to keep all the movement centralized. I'm going to demonstrate and talk you through it first, and then we're going to do the whole thing with music. So starting on our right foot, jeté's in place. You jump. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, turn right. Up, 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 up. 5, 6, 7, turn back. Up, 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 up. 5, 6, 7, turn side. Up, 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 up. 5, 6, 7, to the front, arms out. Ball, change, brush, 45. Ball, change, brush, 90. Ball, change, 180. Ball, change, releve, other side, jump left, right, left, right, left, right, to the side, left, right, up, up, 6, 7, to the back, up, up, 5, 6, 7, to the side, up, up, 5, 6, 7, to the front, go ball, change, brush, 45, ball, change, 90, ball, change, 180, ball, change, 180. Awesome. Now, we're going to do it with the music. I want you to go right, left, right, left. Are you ready?
Your left leg back. Hands are on your waist, thumbs are forward. Lift
Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk left, right, left, right, step left, turn, and left, all the way forward. Drag, step, shove, knit, shove, knit. Ready for music, we're gonna go right, left. Hope you can see me all the way back here. Don't forget when the music comes on, dance to it. Have fun. Okay guys, we're ready for our final section, which is learning the combination. I'm going to teach it to you with words and demonstration, and then we're going to do it with the music, okay? Feel free to rewind, pause, fast forward at any moment. Ready? Starting with right foot back, you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ball, change and touch. Ball, change and touch. Out and prepare. One turn. Together. Right. Right. Reach your left. Pull up. Down. Up. Down. Out. Cross bar, ma, down, prepare, and up and down, with counts, ready, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, ball, change and out, 3, 4, 5, and 6, turn, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, reach 4, pull 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, down 5, hold 6, and 7, and 8. Now we're ready for music. We're going to do it 2 times through. The first time we're doing it half speed, so relatively slow, and the second time we're going to go at tempo, so it's a little bit faster. That way you have the opportunity to do a more beginner level and advanced level, okay? Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, slow version, 6, 7, 8.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and bless them both in life. You know who sat me back while I was passing by. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Ooh, I single, any time. And oh my, I feel so. Ooh, you make me want to try. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. Say, dance for me, dance for me.